God will bless those that bless Israel. The word bless means empowered to prosper and increase. The empowerment to prosper and increase. And when God blesses you, there is no limitation to that potential. And he says he will bless you irrespective of a covenant with God. How do you bless Israel? Well, I mean, you empower them to prosper or increase. And the most basic way you bless them is to acknowledge the present-day validity of their covenant with God.